This morning, a family of five is out of a home after a fire in Milwaukee. It broke out last night near 60th and Carmen. Firefighters report that no one was hurt. The Red Cross is helping the family out.